about it.
This is not something that Mitt Romney talks about much on the campaign trail, but Romney's dad was actually born in Mexico. His grandparents and father lived there for more than a decade, always maintaining their American citizenship.
On top and under scrutiny, Mitt Romney's history and background are under a microscope. One little known fact: that his father, George Romney, the former Michigan governor, was actually born in Mexico.
My dad was born in Mexico, of American parents living there.
Mitt Romney's great-grandfather, who had four wives, was part of a wave of Mormons who moved to Mexico after the U.S. Congress passed the Edmunds-Tucker Act in 1887, which cracked down on polygamy.
The Edmunds-Tucker Act actually disincorporated the church because of its practice, polygamy. All of its property was confiscated. People had to take an oath that they did not support polygamy.
Mitt Romney writes in his book, No Apology, that the family stayed there until 1911, when Mexican revolutionaries threatened the expatriate community. His grandparents returned to the U.S., but other Romney relatives stayed. The television network Univision tracked down several people who say they are Romney's second cousins.
Yo creo que no siente él un compromiso por sus raíces.
The former Massachusetts governor, Mitt Romney.
Romney's heritage would probably be just another political footnote, but the GOP frontrunner is headed toward the Florida primary. Romney's positions on issues like immigration haven't won him favor among the Latino community. He opposes the DREAM Act that would give undocumented students the right to stay in the United States and favors tougher controls on illegal immigration.
We're not going to have an amnesty system that says that people who come here illegally get to stay for the rest of their life in this country legally.
In a poll of Latino voters by the Pew Hispanic Center, only 23% support Romney in a head-to-head matchup with Obama. An irony considering Romney's family ties to Mexico.
In terms of dealing with Hispanics or the immigration issue,
CNN contributor Ruben Navarrete says Romney faces a tough climb winning the Latino vote.
That whether or not he's born from Mexico or from Mexican stock or not really doesn't help Mitt Romney with Latino voters, because he has done such a terrible job of dealing with the immigration issue. He has soured Latinos on his candidacy, and there's no feasible way that he could do well with them come a general election.
Navarrete says historically Republicans needed about 30% of the Latino vote to win the White House. So right now Romney has about 23%. So we may hear him talk more and more about his Latino roots as we go forward.